on my face I wore a frown that night when I rode into town. I watched that crowd go in that room and then grow quiet like a tomb. Their faces lit as if by flame when they began another game of bingo.
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 I stood behind the colored screens and saw them counting out their beans. The caller yelled the numbers loud, his eyes intent upon the crowd. I saw him grin and disregard their grumblings as they played their card of bingo.
Bingo.
The air that night was filled with sighs, for no one there had won a prize. That villain laughed as games were lost. I knew that they'd been double-crossed. The game was fixed. There was no doubt tonight we'd never hear the shout of bingo.
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 The sun came up and I made my move. The way he played was enough to prove that here was a thief who came to rob this avid, unsuspecting mob. His crooked game could set a trend, and this would be the living end of bingo.
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 I waved my badge and bade them stop and acted like an honest cop. But all at once, oh, could this be? The crowd got mad and turned on me. They put me down and threw me out and said they'd never do without bingo. That day has passed, and now I think that I was the guy who turned out Fink. Crooked or not, they want that game, and that's why things remain the same. I wised up too and have a ball. Now nightly you can hear me call bingo!
Bingo!
Bingo!